remember because I was really, I didn't know what was going on. I was taken into hospital. I had to wait before I was taken into any ward. And then I was taken into, I don't know what ward it was, I've no idea. And I was just put into a bed. And that's it, and I had to wait for a scan before they could do anything, because obviously they have to see whether it's a clot or a bleed. Because they can't give you any medication until they know that, because they might give you the wrong one.